So how was Aster's stream? I was only there for like I would say 5 minutes max, and I regretted every second of it, okay? Like, not only did he start talking about me while doing the ASMR RP, okay, but like,
Kel, come back. Come back, Kel. Kel, come back. I need you. Come.
You know, his girlfriend was getting horny for me, so, you know, it's a bit weird, okay? I'm not gonna lie, okay? My man says he say so, but like, listen, I'm onto you, bro. You're not fucking say so, okay? You're just coping, okay? That's what it is. Therapy funds help with the trauma from Aster stream. Thank you. I appreciate that so much, Deli Beans. Thank you so much, because I'm gonna need that, okay? I did not sign up to be a part of his ASMR RP with his Asturbators, okay? Like, I just was going there to support a homie, and then he started making kissing noises and saying my name, okay? Like, that's too much, okay? There's only so much a supportive friend can handle, okay? And I reached my goddamn limit with that stream today. Bro, I'm telling you, I'm gonna call his viewers Asturbators. Like, I just think it's funny. I'm sorry to you Arcadians out there, okay? But like, listen, it's out of love, okay? Asturbators is just funny to me. Like, if you're watching a stream, you can say you're asturbating. Tell me that isn't fucking great, okay? Would you not want to like have an excuse to say that word? You know you want to say that word, okay? Everyone wants to say that fucking word, okay? I want to say that word, okay? Because it's that amusing to me. So you can say you're asturbating. The Kyomis can't say they're Kyoming. That just doesn't make sense, okay?